the various values of GC for different materials are this material and TC in Kelvin. Okay, so for cobalt it is how much? 1394. And for iron it is 1043 in Kelvin. Okay, nickel.
Nickel
is
631.
It's 631. No, you need not remember this. No, not at all. Just to get an idea, right? Huh. And Fe2O 3. How much? 893. And gadolinium. How much?
317.
That's too low. 317 is nothing but 44 degree, right? Now at 44 degree, that means in summer it will suddenly become paramagnetic, right? Summer temperatures do go to say 48, 47, 48 degrees centigrade.